Hi, Mr. Ramen Noodle. How do you too, Mr. String Bean? Did anyone ever tell you how delightfully colorful you are? Stunning. Just the other day, it came up again. Where and when did it come up again? While talking to you looking into this mirror.
It's a beautiful day. It is a lovely day, today. How's sunshine, Sunny? She's fine. How's your wife and kids? Everyone is doing all right. You and I are truly blessed with this beautiful day. Sunshine is doing great. She's my gift of love. That's nice to know, Sunny. My bundle of joy is blessed as well. We must be special, because look how blessed we are with such love in both of our lives. Indeed, we are blessed, but I was blessed while being single too. For sure. There is much to learn while being single. It prepared me to learn more of what I truly wanted for myself. And when time came for more, more blessings came for me to appreciate. Hey.
Hey to you too.
You wanna go to higher heights with me?
What are you going to do at higher heights?
I'm gonna sightseeing.
Oh, I forgot that's where you met Sunshine.
Hi, Mr. Ramen Noodle. How do you too, Mr. String Bean? Have anyone ever told you how delightfully colorful you are? Stunning. It just came up again. Where and when did it come up again? Why looking into this mirror that I see looking at you?
Sunny is the name, Sunshine is his love. Sunshine is beautiful. She is a breath of fresh air. Breathe some in now. Beautiful, simply beautiful. Ha 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 hee hee.
Honey baby child, Ramen Noodle and Spring Bean are at it again. Now what? Spring Bean is comparing himself to Ramen Noodle. I thought that it was the other way around. Ramen Noodle was the one imitating Spring Bean. No, honey. Spring Bean is the one marking Ramen Noodle. Whatever. They're really very close to one another anyway. Mr. and Mrs. Sunny Sunshine are always talking about each other. Ain't that the truth? Goodness gracious. They must really love one another. They look just alike, act alike, have similar beliefs. What else is there in love? There is more to love than what's physical. There is friendship, compassion, and caring about what the other thinks, even if there is disagreement. Love is still loving. Ain't that the truth? Oh, how I just love love. Miss Dumpling, I'm so sorry for making such assumptions concerning others, but looking at them from a distance causes such assumptions to be made. Miss Snooga, I'm sorry too, but we're just seeing the obvious. All of them compare in some way or another, but they just don't see it. Ain't that the truth? Anyway, enough of them. They could be twins for all I care. Back to us. Did you see that fine piece of snack cake in Higher Heights yesterday? Girl, he was truly something to see, just fine and a real cutie too. Juanita, Yolanda, Kenny, George, and Max were at Higher Heights too. They were visiting Mr. and Mrs. Sunny Sunshine. That's nice. Root May, Kangaroo, Topper and others are missed, but remembered. Life is life. One day you and I sooner or later are going to meet that fine piece of snack cake. Hee hee. Hopefully, he'll bring along his brother for me. Hee 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 hee. Is marriage in our future? Maybe or maybe not. We're blessed being single as of now. Good day. Good day to you too, and take care.
People always have something to say.
Like they really understand the whole situation.
Interesting how two people who look just alike have something to say about someone else so very different from themselves.
We all have differences, but some people see the differences in others more so than their similarities.
Differences make us unique and special, just like me and my honey melon, Sunshine. Hee 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 hee.
Different where? You're just alike. Hee 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 hee.
Well, You and your brother are just alike too, but are so very similar.
Yeah, we have our ways, but we love one another.
I know. I love my sunshine too. You know what, we should surprise Miss Dumpling and Miss Snooga one day by introducing them Grant and Garrett, the twins, at Higher Heights.
They would be mesmerized by love. If that happened, who knows, a wedding or two may happen. Hee 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 hee. Hi Miss Snooga.
Hi Mr. Stringbean.
I've heard about the discussion that you and Miss Dumpling had concerning me and Raymond. We are very different.
You may be very different, but you both are very similar too, Mr. Stringbean.
You and Miss Dumpling are similar too.
But we don't go around trying to outdo one another like you and Mr. Raymond Noodle. Okay, okay. Enough already, I'm sorry. I love you.
Hush up, girl. That's our little treasure of love between us. You know that I love you. One day, you'll be my wife. I'm sorry for the wait, but it'll be worth it on that day.
Mr. Sunny, how did you propose to Mrs. Sunshine?
Well, Miss Snooga, it happened one Saturday night after leaving Higher Heights. She was beautiful to me, and I couldn't believe that she was in my life. As we walked together, I stopped, looked into her eyes, and told her how much she meant to me. She looked, blinked a few times, but after that, tears, she was speechless. Ha ha he.
Sounds like the moment was perfect, and there wasn't any question as to whether it was a proposal or not.
It was perfect, but every perfect moment have its imperfections. While at Higher Heights, she and I had a disagreement concerning Grant and Garrett. She thinks Grant. Well, she was talking about Grant making a nice husband for someone. Ha ha he he. I had to interject my opinion on that, because for what reason would she be thinking about him?
Mr. Sunny, Miss Dumpling, Mrs. Sunshine, and I were talking about Grant and Garrett the day. Miss Dumpling truly likes Grant, we were just joking around enjoying the thought of love.
She mentioned it to me, but it's nice to hear your side as well. Miss Snooga, where are those thoughts coming from? Everyone already knows about you and Mr. Stringbean. He.
Did you propose to me? But the conversation the other day is taking up too much space in my world.
I have been thinking about our life together lately.
Was it a proposal or not?
Where is all this pressure coming from?
Pressure? You're the one who brew it up, and now, you think it's pressure.
I was thinking about you, Miss Dumpling, Grant, and Garrett.
Oh. So it wasn't a proposal.
It could be. Miss Snooga, will you marry me? I love you from the bottom of my heart. I thank God for having you in my. I'm sorry, baby, for all of this. I'm just in love. I want you.
Honey, I'm sorry too. I just love you. You have your own way of doing things, but I love you too much to try to understand them all. Yes, 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 yes. I'll marry you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
The time has come.
The time has come.
Be happy with one another and compliment her whenever possible. You'll see her being with delight full of shining rays of light into your life.
We will be very happy together. We can talk about anything, we disagree at times, but our love is stronger than disagreements. I truly love her from my heart. And she loves me too.
Congratulations again, Mr. Stringbean.
Congratulations, Miss Snooga. Thank you, Miss Dumpling. This is a new beginning to one of our endings. I just hope that we can have many years of happiness together. I love him so. Everyone knew about your love. I'm glad that it's coming to light, because what you both have is truly special. I'm glad too. Grant and I had a nice conversation yesterday. His brother Garrett is engaged, and it has caused him to think of marriage too. Who knows, I could be the next one married. Who knows? If it happens or not, we are blessed to have this day to remember for as long as possible. Life is more than marriage, life is living life, and beauty is all around. Life is more than being single, life is life lived, and beautiful moments happen often. I'm grateful for this day. I'm grateful for this day too.